Jensen in your arsenal and a pretty decent Jared. I've never been able to imitate the boys until recently. I discovered, like, everybody has a tell, right? And that's how you imitate somebody. You find the thing that is repetitive and they do all the time in certain situations. Like, apparently, me throwing Rob under the bus. That would be an example. So, Jensen, we realized, when Jensen doesn't find something funny, he's not subtle about it. Like, he's completely, you know, he's like your angry older brother. Like, yeah, he's just not in the mood. And then when he decides he wants to participate halfway through, he does it, but he has to prep himself accordingly. So, set the scene. We're in the green room in Rome, and we decided it would be very funny if we would do the bit where, you know, you say, well, I'm going to wear a jacket or I'm not going to wear a jacket. And only we were doing it in the puerile manner of saying, should I go jacket on or should I go jacket off? That's
because we're 12.
Maybe I should go jacket on to the photo ops, and right in the middle of the photo ops, I should just go jacket off, and then we're making ourselves laugh at this bit. And so Jensen walks in from doing whatever he's doing, and we're like, so Jensen, did you go jacket off in the photo ops? I'm like, what? What are we? Oh.
We want to know if you were doing jacket on or jacket off.
Right, yeah, we're doing a bit. Okay. Jacket off.
And then he's out. And then he's out.
It's Comedy Elbows. Watch him in his panel tomorrow. He will do it. And he will also lick his lips. That's what he does before he makes what he knows is a killer joke. I remember this one time, Jared. We were on set. And there you go.
I mean, it is like teeing it up.
That's why Jensen has
it. Very John Wayne a little bit too.
John Wayne.